And it's pretty special, but you can get your education. You've got a lot of great universities and technical colleges in Georgia, but you chose to come here, and we're most grateful for that. And all of our faculty, both the technical college and the university system here at Augusta University, are dedicated to make sure that you get the very best education you possibly can. And what we wanted to do here was to create the entire academic spectrum of training and education. Everything from industry standard certifications and certificates all the way up to graduate degrees. We wanted to do that because the industry is telling us that they want to hire students with all this sort of expertise. And the industry is telling us you don't necessarily have to get a PhD to work in this field. But we want to make it available to you so as you go through your career, as you get these additional certifications and additional certificates, no matter what level you're on, you start out, we want to make sure that we can make this a seamless transition so you can stack those certifications and certificates on top of each other. And maybe you're not interested in an associate's degree today, but you might be a year from now or 2 years from now. We want to make sure that when you get your education here, you know, that stuff you went through is able to stack together and get you to where you need to be. We've always had a great relationship between our two institutions. But I don't think we've done a good enough job, Mr. President, I know you agree with me on that. This is an opportunity for us to do just that and make sure that we truly are working for a community collaborative fashion. So I encourage you to get to know each other. Find out what each other's doing. There's a lot of really cool stuff going on here, and we are very, very grateful to have this opportunity. We knew when the Cyber Command, the Army made the decision to move to Fort Ord here in Augusta, there was going to be a cyber tsunami that was going to sweep across this community. Think about that for a minute. What happens when a tsunami hits in there? Well, it brings in all this stuff, and then pretty soon it washes right on back out again. We wanted to make darn sure that in Augusta, when that cyber tsunami finally hit us, we didn't let the thing wash away. We kept it all here. We made this place a magnet, not only for students like you, but made this a magnet for business and industry to be able to come here, okay, and stay here in Augusta. That's good for Augusta. That brings in resources to Augusta. But we also knew that both the city and our two institutions had to be ready for this cyber tsunami. We had to be ready to make sure we were a good place for business and industry to want to come here. And so we said, wouldn't it be cool if we had a digital village where in one location you could have education, industry, and government all in the same place? An opportunity for students like you to walk out of the classroom across the hall to do an internship with a company that you want to wind up working for, making a pretty good salary. That would really be something special. And when business and industry wants to come to a community like this, they don't want to be a southern, they don't want to be near a technical college or near a university. They want to be in it. They want to be on the campus. They want to rub shoulders with you, with the students, because you're going to be their future employees, and the opportunity that they have to do that is better for them, is better for you. Folks, that's what we have here. You're going to be in a building that has the Georgia Bureau of Investigation doing not just here to show, they're doing their mind lab stuff here, and they are incredibly excited about having opportunities to have students from interns and potentially come to work. You're going to have the federal government, you're going to have folks in DOD, from the Army, law enforcement services doing their stuff here, and they're going to be interested in you because of the training that they should give you. You're going to have folks in the industry that are going to be hiring you. They're going to be in this building. You'll get to interact with them, and you're going to get to rub shoulders with them throughout your time here. So we're really, really excited about what this represents. Now let me be clear about this. This is something different.